Christian News from English Christian Times. Portuguese billionaire Antonio Pereira, president of Santander Bank in Portugal, died due to corona infection. His daughter wrote on social media, "We are a wealthy family, but my father passed away alone, suffocating, looking for something free, which is air. Money stayed at home." Christian Times. Christian News from English Christian Times.